Hello everyone, JawTooth here again. Got another great video for you. This one was filmed by Mrs. JawTooth. She got a really cool train. She filmed the train. It's got 5 locomotives and 100-something cars. Somebody count these cars. Let me know how many cars are on this train. It's a long one, and it's crossing the bike trail. This is a no-train horn zone, crossing a bike trail, 5 locomotives. One of the locomotives is a tunnel motor. It's the 4th engine back, the tunnel motor. So this is really cool. Now, they did have to blow the air horns after they went across the next crossing past her, because there was crossing gates that didn't go down 2 crossings over. So you'll hear some air horns, even though there's a no horn zone. Go ahead and start the video, son. Here we go.
Thank you.
Ah, but wait, there's more. Of course, always is.
Let's check out the rail here right by the bike trail. Let's see how shiny that got from that one. That was a long train. 5 locomotives. Look how shiny it is right there. This is heavier pound right here. A lot heavier pound rail, at least on the outside it is. The inside's a little bit lighter, you can tell. Downtown Loveland, Ohio. Thanks for watching.
Woo, that was a good one. Been wanting to film one down here for a long time. I used to live down here in Loveland.
I lived on East Loveland Avenue in an apartment. I could see the tracks out my window. But before that, I lived in a house at, at East Loveland Avenue, which they called Abandonville Road, right at the railroad crossing. We had a perfect view of the trains. Saw every train go by. Could see it from my bedroom window even.
Ah, but wait, there's more. Of course, always is. Hey, it's time for Chessie and Norphy. Let's keep this thing going. Here we go.
Hi, Kitty. Hi there. What you doing, Kitty? Hi there. Hi, Kitty.
Looks like her hair's growing back pretty good there from the operation. Looking pretty good. Alright everyone, thanks for watching. Go ahead and give me a thumbs up. If you have time, watch the other video. Every view really helps my channel. That's what keeps my channel going. Alright, we'll see you later.